choir, and we're making our second semi-annual visit here. As many of you know, we come twice a year during the Hanukkah holiday and right before Israel's Independence Day, which is going to be observed next week. We have a variety of a program to entertain you tonight, and I'll briefly explain each selection before we start. We would like to open our program with a song that was first performed by the original Hazamir Choral Society in Lodz, Poland in the early 20th century. Its director, Leo Lowe, composed this rousing anthem as a tribute to wonderful singing. It is called Hazamir. May I ask if anyone here, either a resident or a visitor or a member of the choir, happens to have a cell phone, please put it on off or silent. Because if it goes off, it may not be in the same key that we're singing in. Mashiach. We have two soloists in this selection. The first soloist for the first part of the song is Linda Solomon, and the soloist for the second part of the song is Sigal Chen. Our pianist for this selection and many others as we go along is Daphne Paltra. Chevlei Mashiach.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a medley of songs which starts in Yiddish and ends in Hebrew. It is meant to show the transition of Yiddish in Europe in the first half of the 20th century to Israel as it became a state in 1948. Here is Chalutzim Lieder, which literally means Songs of the Pioneers, first in Yiddish and then in Hebrew.
Thank you.
We pride ourselves, among other things, in singing in many languages. Our next selection is in Italian. Let me explain the background. The Jewish people, as you know, were oppressed for thousands of years under many despotic leaders. One of them was Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, who ransacked Jerusalem, destroyed the first temple, and took captives back to Babylon. Giuseppe Verdi wrote an opera depicting these events. He called it Nabucco, which is Italian for Nebuchadnezzar. There is a scene in this opera where the Hebrew slaves sing of their homeland, Si bella e perduta, so beautiful yet lost, as they long to return. Here is the famous chorus of the Hebrew slaves, also known as Va Pensiero, from Verdi's Nabucco. Two Jewish writers, known to the public as Yip Harburg and Harold Arlen. They were born in Europe with the names of Isidor Hochberg and Hyman Arlick. This song came out before World War II, before the concentration camps. When you hear the lyrics of a land heard once in a lullaby, and the dreams that you dare to dream really come through, don't think of Dorothy, but think of the land of Israel, Palestine in those days, which the writers were perhaps subconsciously thinking of as they wrote the classic Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I'll introduce the next selection. Here is a delightful, exciting version of Psalm 96. It will be sung both in English and in Hebrew. The English text is, "Let the heavens rejoice, let the earth be glad, let the sea resound, and all that's in it." In Hebrew, Yismachu Hashamayim, Vitagel Haaretz, Yiram Hayam, Umloo. Percussion instruments will be played by Meir Beer, Rose Beer, and Rachel Graff.
Thank you.
Hebrew and English lyrics. The idea and some of the text for this song was taken from the Song of Moses, Az Yashir Moshe, which we recently read on the seventh day of Passover to commemorate the splitting of the Red Sea after the Jews left Egypt. We have two soloists tonight in this selection, Rachel Yehuda and Steve Rothkin. The song is called When You Believe from the Prince of Egypt.
Thank you.
anybody remember from the Haggadah, the four sons? So listen to this story. One of the sections of the Haggadah which we read on Pesach is about the four sons. One wise, one wicked, one simple, and one who does not know how to ask. Here is a new take on this song. Listen to the words, because they're going to go by very fast in Hebrew. One bright and beautiful day, there came out of the Haggadah a wise man, a simpleton, a very wicked man, and one who did not know how to ask. And when the four brothers went out to wander along the roads, immediately from all the four winds, flowers and blessings reached them. The wise one met a wise woman. The simpleton loved the innocent maid. And the wicked one caught a wife, a terrible shrew. And he who did not know how to ask took the most beautiful of all, joined his hand with hers, and returned with her to the Haggadah. Where to did the roads lead? Where are the four brothers? In our song, my friends, it's better not to ask. Here is Arba Achim, the four brothers, composed by Naomi Shemer. And we have a special guest, who's not officially part of the choir, but she's very talented, and she's going to sing a solo in the middle. Her name is Talia Schuldenrein. And I'm going to be at the panel for this. What's with the light? Anybody got a flashlight? I'll manage. Just take it away from her.
Jonathan,
please, stand behind my right. Let me see what you got. Come behind me and sign. That's nice.